Well, we meet again. What can I do for you today? Now, that's quite a story. If I hadn't seen Blood play that game, I'd call you crazy. But I remember it too well. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know where the cards are.
But even if you had them, there's no way you'll get Blood to play them.
Unless... by his own hand. Not played by him, but by his hand. You know, Captain Blood lost a hand. El Toro cut it off in a duel. I don't know where it happened, but El Toro might. Tell you what, if that hand is still out there, it'll let you finish that game once and for all.
Back to Santo Pollo we go. Don Rodrigo will be eager to hear about this. Know what I mean?
Welcome back again, my good friend. It seems a hero's work is never done, eh? What can I do for you? Captain Blood? Oh, yes, my mentor, Don Rafael, told me the tale. El Toro and Captain Blood fought on a cliff high over Gold Creek. El Toro cut off the pirate's hand, and it fell, along with his sword, into the lake high above the creek. Why do you ask? What? The greatest evil Santo Pollo has ever known is back. You will not fight alone. El Toro shall join you for justice.
Fear not, my love. I will defend the people of Santo Pollo while you accompany the captain on this quest.
You must hold your breath while you search. Swim swiftly like the salmon, or you will drown.
Mm-hmm.
found the hand. I am impressed. Now, to find the captain's cards. Miranda, the ghost town where Captain Blood played his game with death. That's where the cards are. Sabatini tried to destroy Blood's cards during his mutiny, but they ended up scattered all over the town in the confusion. Beware, pirate. Miranda is a terrible place. When Blood cheated death, terrible things happened. The place is cursed. Watch yourself.
Gives me the shivers.
This place is drowned in shadow and bad mojo. Evil deeds been done here, and the dead, they still suffer. Go careful.
Hello there. Can you help me, please?